It is my honor and privilege to announce that I will nominate Judge Brett Kavanaugh to the United States Supreme Court.
But let me tell you this overall, Lester, I think this is a pick that is a very confirmable pick.
You saw a very graceful, gracious nominee.
The top thing to know about him is he's an independent, fair-minded judge.
See, as I see, nothing not to like about Brett Kavanaugh.
The president has made an excellent choice with Judge Kavanaugh. He is extremely well qualified.
One assumes that he will be an enormously influential member of the court, and very quickly.
You cannot imagine a better Supreme Court nominee than Brett Kavanaugh.
Brett Kavanaugh has already gotten the support once of the two moderate Republican senators, Murkowski and Collins. He'll likely get it again.
It is going to be harder for red state Democrats in really tough re-election battles to vote against him.
I think USA Today in a story yesterday said that on paper he may be the most qualified Supreme Court nominee in generations.
And he's considered a conservative intellectual powerhouse.
He is, as I said, an enormously skilled and very conservative jurist.
That he would signal from the D.C. Circuit
on some of the
to Scalia
things. I think
when
that's
you
legit.
Should review one of these cases, and that Scalia not only listened, but sometimes quoted him.
It's hard to even theoretically imagine a better nominee than Brett.